Hello, this is episode 3, Tyson.
Yes. Yeah. Tyson, best mode.
Yes. It's not actually Tyson I've been doing here, but...
Yeah, in regular UV Tyson speedrunning, you need to kill all of the monsters.
Yes, and that applies, it would be speedrunning, and I'm not.
Yeah. It also takes forever, because, this map, pistoling everything.
Yeah, I'm using fighting because, you know, I would take forever, and... You don't really need to kill the imps, but when you go in the corridor there, they attack you from behind, that's very annoying.
Yeah, Kakurim can't fit, so...
Yeah, they're too fat. Kakus. Oh, to mention, yeah, the challenge default was to do episode 3 without using the shotgun, but that's extremely easy, so I decided to do something else.
Yes.
Which, for the exception of this map, is more interesting.
Yeah, I mean, the shotgun is nice. It's not necessary.
Yeah, but to say that, in this map you get the rocket launcher in a secret, and in this next map you get a chain gun and a plasma gun. So you already have everything but by map 2 that you might ever need. So it's pretty normal.
Yeah, it would be harder in like episode 1 or something.
Yeah, not heaven. Actually, yeah, I guess you'd have. Yeah, you have no berserk packs and you get chain gun map 2, so it's fine.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's still easy if you just rush everything.
Okay, cover based shooting.
Yeah! Cover shooters! It's like I'm in 2011 again.
Yeah.
No, rocket launcher.
Of Doom.
Who needs rocket launchers, seriously?
Yeah, when you got fists.
Ah, pistol. Pistol is useful.
No. It is. I mean, it's pretty necessary when you're Tysoning.
Yes. Can shoot these zombies. Annoying.
Yeah. Some of this is enemies on ledges and stuff you can't even reach, so.
So, and the good thing about episode 3 is that there's berserk packs in most levels.
Yeah.
Starting with this one. Actually, every level from this one to E3M7, there's berserk packs around.
Yeah, Tyson isn't very fun without the berserk packs. Yeah. It takes forever.
Yeah, I've seen like in the complete end, like the website with the demos for the speedrunning things. It's down, so I couldn't see it. But I've seen like the scores, like some guy did like Tor Babel Tyson, took him 50 minutes.
So for those of you who don't know, that's a map where you get a ton of rocket launcher ammo and a cyber demon to kill.
Yeah, it's cyber demon
but
fight.
There's no berserk pack and there's no invulnerability, so you have to spend like 30 minutes like sneaking one punch in and then running away and not getting rocket to the face.
Pretty
which
bad.
Can kill you in one shot if you're unlucky, even if you have full armor and health.
You don't even get ammo, I think, this map. I'm not sure.
Yeah, maybe not.
No, I think you get it. Just one of it.
There's a bunch of soul spheres on that.
I'm not sure if it did E3M made Tyson, but that would be pretty annoying too. I mean, you could use it in fights, but yeah.
Yeah.
Since it requires you to kill everyone, might be tricky. Alright, so yeah, E3M M2 wasn't hard. I mean, you just need where to go. I mean, it's very confusing when you don't know the map. Because, you know, most of the map is textured with one texture and that's fine.
Yeah.
This
and
one...
if you're Tysoning, you really want to know where the berserk pack is. So...
and ammo.
Do
armor
some research before you... Yeah.
This map, yes, berserk pack is quite out of the way. And I know what this arrow is a secret because it's not really hidden. And yes. This map can be a bit confusing too, what to find the key and stuff, but it's fine. Just matching function. I really like episode 3. My favorite map of Fort Doom is Mount Erebus, which is in like 7, no, 6? 6.
Yeah.
When I was a kid, I found it amazing. Like, oh, it's a big map of buildings, and you never have to go there, or this stuff here, or this being this plasma, you know. And you do things, there's enemies coming from your right, it's pretty fun. This map, though, with the stupid maze, I keep getting confused even after playing so much.
I thought I remember there's a damage floor up here, I guess not.
Yeah, actually, there's a path with a damage floor. It's just in front of an armor. Yeah, just right there, I'm going up.
Okay.
Yeah.
I just remember the whole maze being.
This path was a damage floor, yes.
Alright. It wasn't as bad as I remember them.
No, everything was a damage floor.
Yeah.
So I could be doing this faster, but I'm just trying to be a bit entertaining and efficient and, you know, get some armor and stuff. It's easier on me. And to show how much power-ups you get in Doom 1, it's just crazy. Like, full armor all the time, you get... And all this, like, energies in a bunch of levels, this one. To get one. Okay, I grew armor again, I'm almost full, but well.
Of course. Didn't need that. Or...
Yeah. And this part is damage for too, just this wire here for some reason.
So it confused me when they put water as damage.
Yeah. It's like you bring the cannon or something. Fucking John Romero.
Thank God we're not doing that though.
Yeah. And oh, BFG, yes.
Yes, not gonna use that.
Nope, we don't want to use it. But just to show, like, yes, you can get all weapons by map 3. Just there.
Yeah, so again, shotgun and whatever, so.
Yeah, not at all. Especially as you get thrown about. I mean, it would be kinda tricky if you had to kill everyone, but yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, one use of the pistol too is to paint enemies so they just stop moving, like, you know, just try to paint it so I could go past it. Didn't quite work.
Yeah. But it's mostly very useful against, like, summoner and stuff.
Yes, and blue armor again, just in case, you know. Just in case, that doesn't have enough armor. Just get one more, yeah.
Yeah, without the pistol, if you're just tysoning with the circ pack, shotguns can be very lethal.
Yeah, you have to, you know, make them inside, or just shoot and then rush through them, I don't know.
Oh yeah, the best part about invulnerability, you can punch barrels without caring about it.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, yes.
You don't have to worry about splashing yourself.
I'm not going to bother with that though, because there's not really any point except dragging on, you know.
Explosive fist attack, it's the first.
Yes. Yeah, you should have. You can punch the barrels without being invulnerable and get away with it.
Yeah, but you have to do this little dance.
Yeah. We'll see.
Yeah.
This one is a bit silly. I mean, there's a lot of secret-ish doors, except you require. You can have required to go through at least one of them or a few to finish the level. I guess level it's a bit silly, but... That's one.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this part. This
yeah,
is...
Like, switches! The way I use the switches, you see, it's great. I'll press some switches!
Yeah, that's what I do too.
And again, invulnerability, that's like two in the same level.
Yeah, and here you have like this maze, you have to walk through it. It's no enemies, just... Okay, there's some enemies, but there's mostly just running around trying to find out.
Yeah, what you're supposed to go and stuff.
You don't need an invulnerability at all here.
No, fucking doors.
Nope. Didn't click those buttons hard enough. Yep.
Okay, again, like, oh, I'm going to go to the right. This is a damage roll, by the way. Just like 15 steam packs, I mean, this packs. And you have to go through this door for the exit, but maybe not obvious, except the part down here you stuck here, so yeah.
Yeah.
You're going to figure out. Oh, that's just my second favorite map of the episode.
Yeah, I remember this one, like, Game Boy or something.
Game Boy! Silly. Yeah. I mean, this one's really confusing when you keep going into the same teleporter and then you're, like, back in the middle of the courtyard. Oh, yeah.
Well, I own Doom and, like, all consoles I have, so.
Yeah, when I played on PC and as a PS6 version too, yeah, I had PS6 Doom and Final Doom is pretty good too.
Yeah, I don't have Doom on 64 though. That's a bit different.
Actually, yeah, that's the only one that's different and you don't have it. Good job.
Yeah.
And if you had a cartridge, you could export the ROM and there's like a source port. Some guy made a Doom 64 exclusive source port. And it's pretty great actually.
I'm not sure I would export it cartridge though.
Yeah. I guess it's legal to have one. Absolutely.
Yeah, you must delete this around 24 hours after downloading, if you don't know.
Yeah.
I remember those things being everywhere, it's just such a blatant lie.
Yes. And this map, it's the same, like, if you know where you have to go, you can just get straight to the blue key and exit.
Yeah,
you can get lost.
First time you're gonna get so confused.
Yeah, it's very confusing, lots of places to explore, but it's pretty cool, and you have to be able to use one. So not for the best map. Yeah. It's the best
map. Yeah, you changed the music up a bit there.
Yes, I added like two mods to the game. They don't change anything, just sound packs and music packs. You know, I think I found the Doom from just Doom Battle, okay.
That's pretty good.
nice. And yeah, this map has some more vulnerability, so just in case, you know, I just do something up. So there's a secret exit, but I'm not going there because, again, there's no point. Yeah. And I'm already doing much more than the channel was supposed to be.
Yeah. You guys need to give us some harder doing channel this week.
Yeah, isn't that worse than seeing out Doom Channels? Like, my first post basically, and I say, well, about Doom Channels. Like, alright, Channels, I can do this. I'm not sure about the Doom 2 challenge, I don't really like speedrunning too much.
Yeah.
You have to retry 10 million times. And
yes, map 10, I did that quite a few times.
Yes. Oh yeah, it was a map 10 one, yes.
Yeah, map 10 twice. Beat the like.
Demons!
Nice, yo.
No Berserk. Yeah, this map has tons of enemies and with no Berserk packs. So that's actually is trickiest map.
Yeah, at least you have like a million pistol ammo.
Yeah, and to be like consistent with the episode 3 team, this map is very confusing and you don't know where to go and there's like teleporters and then you find a key and there's more teleporters.
And damage for mazes. They give you so many relationships it doesn't matter.
Yeah. You have to remember that at the time, you know, this seems very easy by now, but before we didn't have, you know, couldn't map as fast. Most people were playing, like me on the keyboard with the turning on, and
yeah.
It was much harder.
It was.
No, you can just strafe run and like open Sonic and. Yes. So again, when you know where to go, it's easy. It's easy-ish. You still have to do like some strafe running thing. You're supposed to find other rooms with like switches to draw bridges. I'm pressing one small switch and I'm supposed to, because I think after taking one more teleporter, yeah, I'm going back here.
Yeah, it's very not obvious at all what the switch is supposed to
do. Yeah, I could teleport back to the right over here where I was before and just wait from there, but it's kinda hard to do. I just, this thing I'm 100% sure to do.
I'm bored with jump.
You don't have a jump, just, yeah. So that was a final thing.
Slamming your shins into the ground. Magically floating up.
Yeah. Pretty much. So, the items. So this fight, usually it's kinda easy because you just make the spinners of mine, like shoot the baron shoot it, and then you fight and good. But here, just on this run, which was my best, like, run, was terrible. I couldn't get them to fight. And I was like, oh, hey, just by the time I was just there and you didn't shoot, but then they're coming back. Okay, got it.
No, we did it.
Except, you know, like something that happens, like the Gecko Demon shoots at the Baron, then Baron fights.
Oh, they started fighting.
Yeah. And I'm like, why don't they find me? What's going on? And I go back and I see them fighting and like,
ah. Oh, and then you need to make the spider mask shoot him again, because it's gonna drop.
Yeah, drop like. I know, like
I'm gonna call it aggro because that makes this into a
you just call it aggro. Or hate, I guess.
Yeah, hate.
Yeah, and they fight again. Whoop, good job, guys. Yeah, good job. On my best runs, I could get both the Keikos and the Baron shooting at the Spider Master Knight.
Yeah,
that's great. Same. You could make, you could not shoot the Spider Master Knight and make Spider Master kill those, but. I shoot it so it keeps shooting at me and
yeah, it's really faster this way.
But now it's bad. It's taking forever for no reason.
Yeah. And now it's just hitting for no reason.
Nice. You got that, it's just like, yes, finally. The Baron is missing like a fucking wave now, I don't know. So you need to try to draw the spider like God, but.
Could you hit that small of a target? It's moving so fast, dude.
Yeah. You can actually kill Spider Master now with just bullets, stealth. Like, I think you need 350 ammo or something like that. Since I'm playing, you don't miss too much.
Yeah, that sounds like a fun movie. Yeah. Maybe we can.
I'm not sure exactly, I mean, just, I think on the Doom Wiki there's like exactly how much shots you need to kill certain enemies. It's gonna.
Yeah,
actually, I find it, yes. charging it to kill. Oh no, that's. Yeah, Spider Mastermind. Yeah, like 350, yeah, pretty much. Damage is random, so it might not work. But here
yeah,
is.
Might not work. Oh yeah, I didn't need to kill it. How nice.
It's over. So yes, we win. Give us more challenges.
Harder ones.
Yes. Want to kill demons.
Yes. Without any weapons.
Without our feet or our hands. Just with my nose.
Oh yeah, gonna be a vehicle selfie, I don't know.